My first meeting with Gerard and Chris, we went to lunch in LA, and they just sort of, gave me their whole pitch. I had already signed on, but they're so passionate and energetic and lovely individuals, and their heart is just so wildly connected to this story and to the movie. And they have done commercials and music videos and very provocative, PSAs, but to move into the feature world for the first time, there's something really infectious about being around people like that. Shooting on an actual plantation is such an invaluable part of the story because I mean, really, you get out of the van and you walk a couple feet, and it's like there's no acting required. Everywhere you look is a real plantation, and so there's no end of the facade. It's there 360 degrees around you. Even the weather, I find the humidity and the heat another character in this movie, and the dust and the dirt, and so all of it, it's not something you could do in California, really. I think being in the South is really an inherent part of the believability of all this, so that you watch the film and you truly believe it's a period of time that you're within. I'm a big fan of DPs. I like to sit behind the monitors as much as possible and just watch how they make pictures. Gerard and Chris have talked from the beginning about making paintings throughout this movie, that they had inspiration boards of paintings, and to watch the Gerard and Chris work with Pedro on framing these images up and the colors within them and how lush and rich and beautiful they are, that in many ways they're making something that looks like Gone with the Wind, that's seemingly very beautiful, and underneath it is this seed of just horrific behavior. So to watch them manipulate colors, and there's a fire in the cabin a few times, and sometimes it's a very red fire and the whole cabin is lit red like a horror film, and other times it's a very natural looking light. So it's he's pretty brilliant at what he does, and it's so much fun for me to watch them make each puzzle piece. He has a presence on screen that is power. I mean, he's just a beautiful human being, and when camera gets on him, he's just he glows, So I'm really excited to see his performance here. I don't think I'm the only one that notices that a lot of what's coming out these days is a remake or a sequel or another version of something that we've already seen, and I'm always thirsty and hungry for original stories, and this has that in spades, and it's part of the reason I wanted to be a part of it. It's not something we've seen before.